there are some misconceptions, I think, about palliative care. Maybe not just in this community, but everywhere. People feel that, you know, once they get enrolled in palliative care, it's the end. Or, you know, it means they're going to put me under, put me out, is another term that people use. Or I'm going to be drugged and sleepy and I'm not going to be able to spend the last time I have with my family in a good way. I think that recent experiences the community has had with some palliative care has maybe lightened that a little bit. They see that, you know, pain management is possible in most cases, or in a lot of cases, and that people can die at home, which is important in this culture. I think the biggest thing for people to know is that they're going to be in control. You know, nobody's going to decide, you know, that you need to be snowed under with medication. We're going to allow you to tell us how you feel, and we, you know, we manage your pain that way, you know. If at some point the pain is really bad and you want to be asleep, then that's okay too, but try and make them comfortable knowing that they're going to be making that decision, I think, goes a long way. I think just dispelling those myths about palliative care, and that, you know, the people's fears that they're not going to be in control because they're going to be medicated, or it means this is the end and, you know, they're just going to give me medication till I die kind of thing, you know. Dispelling those myths would go a long way.